Start.
Good. I'm going to show you how to make a briquette using charcoal dust mixed with smashy maize flour. And in the process of doing this, you need a molder of this type, made of metal, and a compactor, still made of metal as well. And here you go, you've got maize stuff, maize flour, which is mixed with hot water. Then you pour on top of your working surface. No actually identical dimension or ratio required, but it is mixed with hot water. Then you pick up the charcoal dust, you mix together like this. Preferably you should use your hands for better result. And as you mix it together till the whole solution becomes sticky. It has to be completely sticky so that the content becomes hard enough so that after drying it can easily be transported, or it's easy to use as charcoal fuel. Perhaps you may ask yourself the reason as to why hot water and maize flour is used. It's actually to try to strengthen the content to remain sticky. So you can pick small quantity to which you think can go well in a charcoal cooker, then you fix it in, and then you take your compactor and a hammer, and then you knock 1, 2, perhaps 3 if you wish, but 1, 2 is enough, and you get your briquette ready in this manner. So you can make as many as you can. If you have 1 kilogram of charcoal dust and 1 kilogram of hot water, maize flour mixed together, that can give us actually close to a gallon or 4 kilograms of completed briquette.